When you're looking for somewhere to relax and enjoy some really unique wine, you want to come and visit the winery we're at right now. And I'm going to ask Ray here to tell us where we're at, the name of your business, because when I walked in here, wow, it is really a beautiful place, and it really has that atmosphere. So tell us the name and where we're located.
My name is Ray, Ray from Bartolai Winery. We're in Exeter Township, Pennsylvania, and this is your part of Tuscany. We have brought a little bit of Tuscany back to here, to America, and to Pennsylvania, and to Exeter Township. And we have a lot of great wines that I've brought back from family recipes from Tuscany, Italy, and we produce it here right on site.
That's amazing, because you produce it here on site, and people can come here, that they can buy the wine. They can also, it's big enough and large enough that they can actually come and enjoy and have the entertainment and enjoy everything that goes on here.
Absolutely. We have a very big room that we're available for private parties, weddings, all types of unique parties that you would have. We do professional wine tastings, executive wine tastings during the week as well. And we have a lot of entertainment. We have entertainment usually on Saturdays when we have a crowd coming in. We have a two-piece or four-piece band playing. So we have a lot of different things, different options here, as well as wine tasting and cheese and olive oil tastings as well.
I imagine you have people come up and say, well, show me how to make wine. How do you handle that?
Well, we really can't show them exactly how we make wine, but we will show them the basic steps in making wine.
You have a lot of equipment here, too.
Absolutely. We have a full facility here that we bring our grapes in. We crush them, destem them, ferment them. We filter them, bottle them, age them right here on site. So we have a lot of different things that we can show people when we do a tour. We do tours by appointment, as well as with some executive wine tastings and olive oil tastings. So it's a fun place to visit, number one. If you have never been here before and you come here, expect at least to spend an hour here. Most first-timers spend an hour here, and they have a great time.
Now, let's talk about a couple of things. One is your father and the generations and the kinds of wine. You have different wines for each...
We've kind of made our wines, the names of our wines, after some family members and some places in Italy. We have a wine called Isidore's Red, which is named after my grandfather, who came to America for a better life than he had in Italy. When I went back to Italy and saw where he lived, I couldn't understand why he left. However, there's no work. So he came to America to work in the mines and to make a better life than he had in Italy for his family here in America. He passed his traditions and his winemakings on to my dad. Okay, my dad taught my brothers and I how to make wine. And like most parents, children know more than their parents. So my son and my nephew got involved in the business, and they are telling us how to make wines now. So we have, four generations of winemaking here at the Bartolai Winery. I have a wine that's called Fourth Generation Blush, which is made by my son, RJ. He came up with that formula during a family dinner discussion. And we have a wine, our Chardonnay is named after my father. My father's name is on the label. And we have a very good Cabernet that we've bottled, vint right here. It's called Tripignana. Tripignana is the town that my grandmother grew up in northern Italy, in Tuscany. So a lot of our wines and our labels have a lot to do with our family and our heritage.
Let's talk quickly about one of the most unique parts in here, the table and the setting. Tell us about that long table.
That table is the way that you would eat in Italy. A lot of the restaurants you see, our family eats on this table. It's a half a mile long. And we would have dinner for 3-4 hours. Our vintner's table can seat up to 16 people. It's available for private parties and weddings. We use it to do executive wine tasting.
So a great place to set it up, have a party, use the table, use the facilities, tour the wine, wrap it up for us. We're located where, again, and what you want to leave people thinking of?
We're located on Route 92 in Exeter Township. We're about 10 miles off of 81, very easy to get to, on 100 Coolidge Avenue. We do wine tastings Thursday through Sunday during the week. We have some of the best olive oils imported from southern Italy, 100% Italian olive oils. And again, it's a great place to just come, visit, enjoy the beautiful comforts of life, and take yourself back to Tuscany.
Visit us today at BartoliWinery.com.